Hallo visfan. I'm going to do a little update on my pond. It looks 100% clean now. I can see the bottom. You can see it too. You can see even see my big stir now. Yes. Unfortunately, still a lot of glare on it. Oh, here he goes. What a giant. And the koi are growing awesome. Especially that tubby over there. It's looking beautiful. I didn't know that food can make such a difference in the pond. I stopped feeding flakes. It is a mixed flake with a lot of stuff in it that my koi don't eat. Or the goldfish. And so I feed now only pellets, three kinds. One for the stir and two for the koi. And it makes such a difference. Unfortunately, yeah, a lot of glare, fortunately. There's the giant again. That was the small sturgeon that I bought half a year ago. Looking so beautiful, the plants are doing awesome. And the filter, yeah, still running perfectly. I'm super happy with the pond. It's just amazing. So thanks for watching. Until next time, have an awesome fish day and goodbye.